this now. And yeah, just really blessed. And yeah, and thanks to small, oh, that was a little bit loud. I was able to purchase this secondhand piano and start teaching at home, which was amazing. I'm really grateful. So thank you guys for the support. Where I make a loud sound, and that's what we're going to do. Do you guys enjoy drawing ASMR? Because that's how I discovered ASMR. I used to do Kumon, which is like a tutoring thing for children when I was a kid, for like maths and English, etc. And I was watching a girl who was younger than me color in these graphs, these like maths graphs, with such a concentration and intensity that I started. And I was just like melting. I was melting. I was waiting for the teacher to come and sign off my worksheet. And this little girl drawing just caught my eye. And I say little girl, but I was a little girl then too. These really intense tingles all over my scalp, my back. And that's when I started wondering, what was that? That amazing feeling. That's the sound of my ring on the board. And I looked it up on YouTube. I looked up, it sounds a little bit creepy, but I looked up little kids drawing, and I found this channel where I think this dad and his kid draws, and I started getting tingles. And then that eventually led me to ASMR, because it kept popping up. And I was like, what's this weird ASMR thing? And I've been addicted ever since. I feel like it's definitely one of the few communities on YouTube where the comment section is pretty nice, or can be. People are so nice and supportive because they're relaxed, stress-free. going to change the angle of the camera just so you see the keys. To gently take a pencil, very gently. I'm just going to gently rub it against the piano. I know I said this was going to be whispering, but it's kind of turned to soft spoken because the mic's so far away from my face. Almost that time. We need to polish the piano again.